Book TV recently visited Capitol Hill to ask members of Congress what they're reading this summer.
Well, first of all, I've just finished a book, and I mean just like last week, that was very enjoyable. It was it's called Dead Wake. It's the last crossing of the Lusitania, and which was one of the events, as you will remember, that led to World War I. At least it led to the United States getting involved in World War I. But it's fascinating. I like Eric Larson and his writing. I had read one of his books previously, Devil in the White City, about Chicago's World's Fair. I thought it was one of the best reads. And I'm not a big fiction fan. I like nonfiction, although when I was in my childhood, I liked fiction. But in my adult life, I've enjoyed nonfiction. So I like his style of writing, and I've really enjoyed this, and I enjoyed finishing this. I've just started another book. It's The General versus the President, talking about General Douglas MacArthur and President Harry Truman, and when they were during World War II, and the possibility of a nuclear war. So I've just started it just this past week, so I'm excited to read it as well.
Now, are there any books that you recommend to your fellow members of Congress, or any books that you return to over the years?
Well, I have. My favorite book of all time is Great Expectations. I love Great Expectations. I think I've read it 3 times. I love Pip, and I love Miss Havisham and all about it. So, it's just one of my personal favorites. But as I mentioned before, Devil in the White City was a fascinating read, and I really enjoyed it quite a bit.
Book TV wants to know what you're reading. Send us your summer reading list at Book TV on Twitter, Instagram, or on Facebook. Book TV on C-SPAN 2, television for serious readers.